One day, David Bedford was preaching to the congregation when suddenly an alien spaceship crashed into Westboro Church.
Yes, it's cheating. It's mission to boldly go where the flood has gone before.
Aliens came out and they vaporized David Bedford. Then David regenerated into Graham Hoslet. Doe became friends with the aliens and learnt their language. The aliens then told him that all they wanted was some cheesecake. So someone went and got some cheesecake and the aliens flew off happy.